ladies and gentlemen, opera cameos. Presenting highlights from La Traviata by Giuseppe Verdi. Starring Giulio Gari, a leading tenor of the Metropolitan Opera Company. Lucia Evangelista, soprano of the New York Opera Company. Frank Valentino, leading baritone of the Metropolitan Opera Company. And Carlo Tominelli, basso, also of the Metropolitan. Our musical director is Giuseppe Bombashek. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your host, the famous star of stage and screen, John Erickson.
Good evening, and welcome to Opera Cameos. You are about to see the highlights from an opera that probably contains the most haunting melodies of all the operas, La Traviata by Giuseppe Verdi. As a matter of fact, as we go along, you will probably be able to pick out the melodies that have been made into popular songs. Most Italian operas are based on novels, a play, or on a historical event. La Traviata is based on the play Camille by Alexander Dumas. The story of a young Parisian girl by the name of Violetta, whose only purpose in life happens to be, well, to have a good time. At one of her parties, she meets a young man by the name of Alfred. He also is from a well-to-do family. And it doesn't take him very long to admit to her that he's in love with her. Of course, she takes it very, very lightly until he sings to her and tells her that he has loved her for a year. And then she gives him a flower and tells him to return when it dies. And then she thinks about him. And she wonders if perhaps this is the man she has been waiting for.
Dell'universo
run away together. And for 3 months, they live happily in her country home outside of Paris, away from the frivolous parties and the gay, wild life that she had been living. And then one day, Alfred's father, Giorgio Germont, visits Violetta and asks her to give him up because Alfred's name has seriously been jeopardized and his sister's coming marriage is in great danger. Violetta refuses. And then Germont tells her that Alfred will probably leave her anyway because he has always been very fickle and he will soon forget her too. Very broken-hearted, Violetta finally agrees to leave Alfred immediately.
E a ruina scorre, ammaliato da voi. La sorte, l'avvenir domandor qui dei suoi due figli.
Di due figli?
Sì. Ora si come un angelo, Dio mi die una figlia, se Alfredo nego riedere il seno alla famiglia, l'amato e amante giovine, cui sposa andando vea, si è ricusa la piccola, in Tripoli le rose dell'amor hanno mutate in Tripoli le rose dell'amor a prieghi miei resistere no no non voglia il vostro cor no no. Non è ciò che chiedo.
Thank you.
partite.
Dumont leaves. Violetta writes Alfred a short note. While she is writing, Alfred enters and interrupts her and startles her. But she manages to cover up. And then she pours her heart out to him and she tells him how much she loves him. And then she leaves him alone, a little startled by her outburst. And in a few very short moments, he receives a note telling him that she has left him and returned to Paris. At this point, Dumont enters. He tries to console Alfred by reminding him of his home in Fair Province. But Alfred sees an invitation to a party on Violetta's desk and storms out of the room.
Valistante, e dove mi scriva amore,
che fai?
Nulla.
Scrivevi?
No.
Un momento, a chi scrivevi?
A te.
La ricca al foglio?
No, però no.
Sì, perdona, voglio preoccupato. Per padre.
Lo vedesti?
Ah no, se vero scritto mi lasciava, però l'attendo. Amerò in vederti.
Se sì, non mi sorprenda, lascia che m'allontani. Tu lo colma, ma ti rimuovi, ti capirò, ti dite più, non ne farò. Come ferite, come ferite, a te, a voi, al freddo. Ed oggi forse più non verrà mio padre. Qualcuno nel giardino chiederà di Violetta. Per chi sono io commosso? Ora giunge la forse la mia vita. Io tremo, perché coraggio, Alfredo, al giungervi di questa follia! Padre mio, mio Dio, quanto soffri, perdi il pianto, ritorna di tuo padre. Orgoglio e conto.
Io mi guido. tuo vecchio genitor, tu non sai quanto soffrì, tu non sai quanto soffrì il tuo vecchio genitor. Se lontano di suo allor, il suo petto si coprì, il suo petto si coprì, di suo allor e di suo allor. Ma se al fin ti trovo la colse, in me speme non fallì, se la voce dell'onore in te appieno l'ammutì. Ma se al fin ti trovo la colse, in me speme non fallì. Padre alla festa,
e nella festa vuoi che la fede vendico.
A few months go by, and Violetta becomes very ill. DuMont writes to her and tells her that he has told Alfred everything, that he expects him to arrive at any moment. When Alfred finally arrives, they sing a duet together about the happiness that has at last come back to them. DuMont arrives with the doctor. Violetta realizes that she is beyond help. And so she gives Alfred a small picture of herself to give to the woman that he marries as a token of someone who is praying for them up in heaven. Suddenly, Violetta feels her strength come back. And then she tells him that she no longer feels pain. But suddenly, she collapses, dead.
Yeah.
questo palpito c'è da m'impara, c'è da persistere, più non potrei. Per la fanno d'una dorata, mi perdona il genitor.
Padre mio, e chiudo la cerrare, mi troppo di cuore.
Oh,